detective. Proud of you.
Nora's life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber.
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him. Victor?
Nora? Don't be afraid. I will save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please. Stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor?
Send in the drones.
We have to go now.
Please, hurry.
I will.
Coming. You have to leave.
deployment was unsuccessful.
Reinforcements inbound. I'll send everything we have.
Master Bruce, the militia are going to keep coming. That ice won't hold.
Victor, you can take them all out. Detonate the generator.
No! I need it for Nora!
Victor, it's okay. It's what I want. Victor?
There's too many this time, Batman! Victor! Drone's been hit! It's still in the fight!
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again. just me and you, Nigma. Time to finish this.
Well, Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear, we do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. Oh, I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Killing you here will finally liberate me to engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye. You will be neither missed nor remembered.
You shall be ashes! Riddle me this! What's mechanical, homicidal, and red all over? You shouldn't be here! You shouldn't have got this far! Ready to be vaporized? From this equation. Nope. Try again.
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, Cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited me, remember?
You spoil.
How did you do it? How did you throw them all?
All yours.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have got this far. Arise, my pretties. No, no, no. My plan. My plan.
Them all. Thanks, Selena, for the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selena. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again. Right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Where am I? What's happening to me?
You're a smart man, Edward. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No, no. You cheated. Catwoman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Shiva.
I never need help with anything!
Out you go, Nigma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped up security guard. I will represent myself.
You forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead.
Your riddles are a cruel waste.
Alfred, the city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again.
Still relying on that.
You should be immensely proud of your achievements.
Rather than faultless
logic, the city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Looks like the war's taking its toll on you, brother.
Not as good as you think you are, Deathstroke.
Ah, Cobblepot, you vicious, inelegant, tacky bully. How is that Napoleon?
How are you holding up?
Of yours, hmm?
Tell me, Nick.
I'll live.
You're such a smart.
Funny.
What you doing in here?
I always hoped I'd get to meet you one day. Never thought it'd be like this.
I hear that a lot.
I betrayed those closest to me. Whatever happens, I deserve it.
It didn't have to be like this, Lane.
Your pride blinds you to the truth, Batman, that I am Gotham's new protector.
You don't need to follow the order. Break free.
Your fate is sealed. I will escape these bars and fulfill my mission to end you. Defiler of flesh, you shall be punished.
There is no god but mother. Mommy makes everything better.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake. Now you're just a man, Bruce. You can't scare anyone anymore.
Is that car tank tax deductible or something?
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Oh.
units, be advised. The major threats have been eliminated. It's time to roll out and take our city back.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more.
What the hell?
Thank you.
asylum, ever alone in the asylum. No, don't leave me, I cried. Now I'm locked deep inside his subconscious, trapped forever. The clown, prince of crime. He was the next in line. I was him, and he was me. Oh, what a joker he could be. Now the dark closes in, no one's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stops me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace. Oh, names. He was my king. Together, look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing. I'm finished, done, I'm through. Of you. It was my final tour. Always leave them wanting more. But before the curtain call, make sure you try and I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stopped me laughing. Oh, what can I do? So near yet far from you.
you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Joker died.